If an airplane crashes into the border of Canada and America, right, where would you bury the survivors?
You leave them there.
They